worry. You're in my flat. Quite safe.
What am I doing here?
Having tea.
Is that all?
After a manner of speaking.
Your boots. From Trubshaw.
They might be useful. Allow me. I was worried. What happened to you?
I remember the maze, a house, some music. Then nothing.
Try to remember. It's very important. I believe you're in extreme danger. You'd better stay here with me.
Is that wise?
Well, you'll be safer here. We can talk things through. An official debriefing. No interruptions.
You live alone, no Mrs. Steed?
Since you ask, Mrs. Steed lives in Wiltshire. My mother.
I had you down as a creature of habit. A bachelor's life.
It's worked quite well until now.
Don't tell me you never met the right girl.
Well, there's always the exception.
That proves the rule?
Quite. You're exceptional in many things. But duty comes first. Shall we make a start?
A time and place for everything.
Now is definitely the time.
And the place. Too tight.
Push.
Steve.
Do come in. I didn't hear you knock.
We can dispense with formalities. I want Mrs. Peel. Interrogation.
Nothing I could do about it, Steed.
Security restrictions, Steed, applied to you. Mrs. Peel is under arrest.